center that's been developed here serves as a wonderful model for many of the things we're doing around the world. Their goal was to be world class.
Este es un hospital que puede incluir pacientes o familias que son muy pobres. Y el servicio estrella de este hospital es el servicio de cirugía plástica.
They have the same right to be happy as anyone.
El Hospital Gea González, el maestro Ortiz Monasterio, lo ha convertido en una familia.
I think he's one of the giants, not just in surgery, but in medicine.
Cuando tú lo ves con este aspecto de ser delgado, con estos bigotes grandes que tiene, pero con una sonrisa muy franca, te llama automáticamente la atención.
He invented most of the major operations that we use today.
We were eager to do things.
And I think the main thing is passion. Passion.
I'm working with Ortiz Monasterio since 1965. That I said, why should I get involved with this? Oh boy, have I seen the weirdest and most heartbreaking and most successful cases that you can imagine. Okay, it's an array of emotions.
To lose a patient is very difficult. Losing her was like losing one of my own children.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Estrellita.
Estrellita, ¿y cuántos años tienes?
Cuatro. Esta niña tiene una malformación que se llama displasia cráneo frontonasal.
If you have a face that has no major abnormality, you go with a general average of people. If you have an abnormality, you are singled out as different.
Íbamos caminando a la calle y un niño le dijo, mamá, mira, esa niña se parece a un monstruo.
Estas son una mañanita.
Reconstructive surgery is aesthetic surgery. We want to close, correct the orbit. We want it to look beautiful.
Ha pasado que hay un momento en que se ve y me dice a mi papito que mi cara está fea, no sirve, papito.
Ella ha llegado a decir eso. Y nosotros le hemos manejado de que no. Leo, tu cara está hermosa. Con el doctor que te llevamos, él te va a curar. Y te va a hacer una operación y vas a quedar como una princesa, como te gusta.
El objetivo en el tratamiento de un niño con una afectación de la cara es obtener una cara normal. Y lo más importante, cuando nos damos cuenta de eso, cuando lo logramos, es cuando este niño va a la escuela y el resto de sus compañeros del grupo de clases ya no lo señalan.
Y a veces sí le da por decir eso, es que mi cara está fea. Leo, no está fea, está hermosa.
The parents talk to others, see children with different or another form and say, you go there and they'll take care of your child. They'll repair, they'll correct the problem. They are nice and treat you well and you don't pay. And this is an unbeatable formula. No way you can improve on that.
La niña quedó estupenda. Quedó espléndida.
No, we are not heroes. We are just bringing things into place.
Dealing with these children all my whole career, 40 years, I'm taken by the beauty of each child. Each child presents to me as a beautiful young child. I see through the deformity. They're just phenomenal little human beings, and I find them cute and actually beautiful as they are with their deformity. There's an inner beauty